What are we doing? What are we gonna have?
Ruby or flows for Anton Clark
Day. For Anton Clark Day. Do you remember Grandpa?
Hello.
Yeah.
What's one fun thing you remember about Grandpa Clark?
That he kept giving me red vines.
Yeah, he always bought a tub of red vines and kept it in his office just for Cam Cam. And every time he held you, Annabelle tried to come over and lick the two of you.
These are gonna be, like, these are multiple glasses.
These were his favorite. Oh, daddy-o. Dad, this would, you'd be here with them. This is the one time a year I have a root beer float. It's always on the 22nd of December. Maybe we should have just had red vines for you to sip through. Did one time, and I still have the candy jar. He bought a bunch of mints, and then he bought a bunch of Starbursts at one point, and he thought, oh, I'll just throw them in the same container with the mints. And the Starburst, because it's not a very thick wrapper, ended up tasting like fruity mint. It was disgusting. And did you know one time your Grandpa Clark, he didn't like to warm up the windshield. He thought he could drive without seeing outside of the window. So he was coming outside and he was trying to drive his car onto the driveway. And he kept he backed up and he drove really fast. And I'm holding Annabelle in the window. And he hits my car. And then he backs up. And then he hit my car again. And then he backed up and he hit it two or three more times because you know what? Because he couldn't see outside of the window. He thought my white car was a snowbank. And I just stood there at the window with Annabelle watching my car get slammed.
James, what is this gift?
What's your funniest memory? Do you remember anything funny about Grandpa?
No.
He was a funny guy. He'd get so excited on Christmas, he would tiptoe around. He would go like this, really quiet, and with his feet.
Oh, that's for Christmas.
And he'd be up really early because he'd be so excited for Christmas.
Last year, Cameron had to wait 2 hours to go to the living room.